Don't worry, there's no more anecdotes about the toilets. It's fine.
It's the best laugh you've got all night, that Davis.
I know, yeah. I'll start them early.
You know those, apparently.
Probably laughing because I haven't actually got these on.
Don't put it around your head, Dave.
We'll do it. Right, there we go. No, it's not right. tell him a joke, Michael.
You've got them crossed.
All right. There we are. Does anyone want to guide me through this? It's crossed again now, isn't it?
Hot.
Am I right there, do you think?
Yeah, that's
right. You think? Is
that
what
you're
yeah,
right.
That's not right, Michael.
Just put it in your mouth.
No, that's right.
Well, you know it's left.
No, that's right, you idiot. This man's a school teacher.
Well, that takes me back to Chester Folk Festival.
Right, is that? That's
right.
That's
the
bucket. Hooray.
Right, now we're going to do an unaccompanied song, so I might as well take that. Oh, sorry about that, right. Okay, we haven't got any songs, so that's the reason I kept stopping during John Cherokee, and that's the reason I've just faffed about with that for 10 minutes. We've run out of songs. Right.
Okay, we'll say something, Mr. Curry, about the song we're about to play. I just want to play it.
Oh, I'll say a few words, then.
Okay.
Oh, we're going to do one of our favourite Kipling songs that was put music by the late Peter Bellamy, so we're rolling down the Rio. I've never sailed the Amazon, I've never seen Brazil, but the Don and the Magdalena, they can go there when they will. Yes, weekly from Southampton, great steamers bright and gold, go rolling down to Rio. Dillowing in his armour, and suppose I never will, unless I go to Rio, these wonders to behold. Roll down to Rio. To